You two are so alike. You should have been her mother. You know, it's an endless cycle. Daughters turning into their mothers who then have daughters who become just like them.
I was raised in New York by my mom.
My mom's mom and my mom's mom's girlfriend.
There may be mood swings, and you will see a drop in your menstrual cycle.
Thank God.
What about trying something alternative?
What, like acupuncture? We'll see you at home, Mom.
What did I say? Oh, look at that. Used to have a lot of boyfriends, sometimes all at the same time.
You can't make jokes out of my mistakes.
That's exactly what you're supposed to do with mistakes.
The hardest part of my day is knowing everybody still sees me as a girl.
Why can't she just be a lesbian?
Because she's not a lesbian, Mom. She's a boy. I just want to be normal.
Why is normal the goal? What about being authentic?
Authentic is what he wants to be.
Good answer. That is a good answer.
Maybe you could
get your own apartment, not attached to your mother's apartment.
You're breaking up with me now? There's been a problem with the papers. Your father has to sign them, but he won't.
She's a kid. What if she changes her mind?
Why does he care? He hasn't seen me since I was a baby.
So you're like our brother?
Yeah.
Sort of.
Why sort of?
Because I was born in a girl's body.
I'm a girl in a girl's body. I think.
I don't know anything about boys or men. It's not like I had any role models.
You had me. It's time. Live a little.
Ray is the only good decision I've ever made. I'm proud of you.
I still vote lesbian.